My name is Nick Ross, and I am a nurse midwife student at OHSU.
I knew I wanted to get into healthcare. I decided to join the Navy. I enlisted as a hospital corpsman, which is a medic. I assumed I would be on the battlefield, and my first duty station was helping babies come into the world. The moment I realized I really enjoyed what I did was when some officer, her baby had had some issues on delivery and I had been the one resuscitating the baby. She stopped me and she thanked me. And it made me realize, like, I need to stay in this. I love this. And so I started to figure out, okay, how am I going to make this happen? And that's how I found OHSU. At OHSU, there's a specific combination of caring for the whole person and also an evidence-based modality. And so you get to kind of have your crunchy granola midwife feelings, but at the same time, learn the newest stuff as it's coming out. And you get to put that into practice right away. It made me realize, like, this is what I want to do. This is where I want to be.